Well, you would have thought that we'd be talking about an already relegated team today, Alan, but that great win in the last game, and they've got a chance now. Just a point will keep them up.
Well, it will. And they defended really well in that last victory, and the defenders are so important here. Clean sheet, a home and hosed.
Aguero. Well, they're in a good position here.
I don't think the coach would be too happy with this, trying to play in the defensive third quite as much as he's doing. Throw in now.
That's a wasted throw. He's given it straight to the opposition.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
And now the shot!
That's the right kind of football dive, to turn the shot away. To take a touch and go for goal. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Ramos.
Boateng. Steered through. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Aguero. Could be dangerous.
It was good play until they got that challenge in.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Trying to pick out someone in the centre.
The goalkeeper will get this one, no problem.
Good interception. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Mertens.
Good defending.
Now here's a chance.
Flag went up straight away, referee blew offside.
Elia. They could pose some danger now.
And he bangs it away.
Well, that'll be a throw. It's a good cross.
Punched away by the goalkeeper.
Guided on by his head. And they've got the ball still. Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Well, I like the look of this attack. Oh, it's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
Cleared away, well away from goal. With great vision here.
And they've cut it out. Just taking the heat out of the moment, the ball back to the goalkeeper.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Excellent work with the tackle. Neatly intercepted.
Played down the wing. Keeping the wide attack going.
And now a throw-in.
out of play for a throw. Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw. Salah. Promising build-up until that challenge. Elia. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Getting forward well as a team now. Sturridge. Now, this is an interesting attack.
He's given the free kick.
That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Now, a low ball into the box, very good distance to the clearance. Good challenge. 2 minutes of added time, that's what it says on the board. Time for goal! Super goalkeeping. Into the excellent vision. In on the goalkeeper.
Oh, we're half.
Everything set for the second half. It goes out wide again. Whipped in from the wide area. And the goalkeeper turns it over. Corner given. You feel here, Alan, that the home team would take a draw. And the away fans, they expect their side to come here and win. And at the moment, obviously, it's level. They feel that there's time wasting going on.
Yeah, well, I think they came into this tie as favourites. They fully expected to win, so it hasn't really gone according to the script.
That throw has literally tossed possession away. Aguero. Lost his marker cleverly. He's had a go here. Out in front of goal. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Here's the shot from distance. Praise for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
That's why they say he's a great goalkeeper, this fella.
Yeah, wonderful positioning.
Sturridge. There's good progress with this attack. Oh, a chance! Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
guiding it through. And shoots!
And that shot's blocked very quickly.
Opening them up with a through pass.
And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner.
They've gone short with the corner. Mertens.
He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Quick into the tackle, and the result is going to be a throw. That's a wasted throw. He's given it straight to the opposition.
Far too close, the cross to the keeper. On the move and able to cut out the pass.
And in he goes with the tackle.
They can be quick on the break now. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Pass threaded through.
Well, this could...
Real chance. He's in here. An excellent chance. More than matched by the goalkeeper, who's... diffused the situation.
Oh, great agility, great reflexes there, and denying the opposition any knockdowns as well.
Corner played in. Nodded back into the middle, and he scores spectacularly.
What an important goal for the club on a big day. Stakes high. A draw would be enough, but now they're winning, and that could just relax them for the time of the game that remains.
Amazing what can happen when push comes to shove in these kind of crucial games. Who'd have thought it?
Ramos. Boateng.
Ooh, it's close, Alan. Offside is given.
He's quick enough. He doesn't need to do that. Well, there was nothing wrong with the pass. If he could have just stayed onside, he was through.
Neatly intercepted. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
Now he's looking for support.
That's a good challenge.
Boateng. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Referee sees that as a foul, and it is a free kick.
Chance, tries to punch it away.
He's very confident with the ball at his feet. Oh, they could have increased their advantage then.
Yeah, I think that would have been game over. It should have been really from that distance.
Threads it through.
All they need today is to hold the opposition, get that 1 point, and they will be the league champions. But it would be great to have a flourish of victory as well, the icing on the cake.
Well, it would be, but at the same time, they take a draw right now, and then they can start celebrating.
That's good movement forward here. Well, it was an early foul, and I think it's right for the referee to say, yeah, well, that's a free kick, and, you know, you can't do that. Fuchs. Got to be. A real miscue here. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Well, he saw the guy could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Moving forward with some incisive pass. He's had a go here. Fantastic save. Corner given. Corner's taken. That's caught the defenders out. It's a great run and a good pass. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. Promising build-up until that challenge. Fuchs. That will help ease the pressure. The referee giving the player the benefit of the doubt about that, but he's given the free kick. Save you make after training every day for that kind of situation from close range. Swung in from the corner. And now the shot! And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. And he keeps possession with that header. Definitely a throw in there. To Jones. Oh, whistle's gone. Free kick. Fuchs. There's good progress with this attack. And here's the shot. How about that for a goal? It's given them the breakthrough. And they've had to work very hard to find a way through this defence. But when it came, it was superbly taken. And they're absolutely thrilled with the way they've got the lead here. Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Oh, here's the chance. The goalkeeper's shown his strength there to keep that tough shot out. And that will be a corner. In goes the corner. Cleared away by the defender. That's a brilliant challenge. No nonsense defending from him.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Slipped through. Played in the clear.
And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner. Corner played into the middle.
Nodded back into the middle.
And now a throw in. And now he's looking for some support. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Little headed pass then, and a shrewd one. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Shot on! And a goal!
Well, considerable relief here to go with the joy, because they've got level in a match where, of course, 1 point will stop them being relegated.
You've got to take your hat off to them. They've done extremely well.
Well, what a good performance we're getting from a side that really was expected to get beaten here today. They're determined not to, and they've scored.
Yeah, it's one of those, Martin, where every single player, I think, has got an 8 out of 10 at least, and it's just all clicked out here today.
Really trying to use the full width. And he's given the free kick. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there.
Cleared away, well away from goal.
Taking on the defenders. Now, flag has gone up for offside, tight. To Jones. Fuchs.
Lovely ball. Needs to stay cool now.
Now, this looks promising. Didn't want it to... Couple of options for him from the free kick, whether to go for goal or put it to where his teammates are lining up. Well, that's risky going in like that.
Yeah, I think so. And it was a poor tackle. It was badly timed.
Easy decision for this referee, and there's going to be no leniency here. It's got to be a card, a yellow one.
Yeah, he reached for that back pocket straight away, and out it came.
Salah. Now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Well, they're in a good position here. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Could be a yellow card here for that foul. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. And the decision is a corner here. Have we got a situation here, Alan, where the home team are happy with the draw? The away fans getting a bit restless now, aren't they? They think there's a bit of time wasting going on here.
Well, I think they had a better team on.
Oh, can you believe it? It is a penalty. And he scores from the spot. And we restart the game 2-1. Shreds it through. Attacking well here. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
trying to find an opening on this counter-attack. And now the shot!
He's made the save. Half-time now.
Stumbling through the garden, I see your design in your empty room. Now the seduction gets old with the dots and all the crosses, but symmetry looks good.
And the ball is on the roll again, and the second half is underway. Salah. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Good defending. Boateng. This referee's got a good perception of when and when not to play the event. Quite clearly a free kick. Here's a chance to attack.
He must have thought he'd scored.
That is a fantastic goal. Well, this team are vulnerable, and that's just been shown in conceding the goal. So now, can they hang on? I'm not so sure.
Well, the way that they have defended at times this season, you wouldn't be a confident man if you supported them.
Well, just the keeper to beat. Space to try and hit it now. And turned away by the goalkeeper spectacularly. Sturridge. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Sturridge. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
He can put them in front, and he's taken the chance beautifully. Well, this is a microcosm, really, of their season so far. When the pressure has been on, they've not been up to the task. They're still in with a chance, of course, of staying up. They have to equalise.
Well, it is a mountain to climb, but you wouldn't bank against them doing it.
And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
Well, plenty of goals here today. 3-2. Good forward play from them.
He's had a go here. Well, the corner count rises and rises.
Short corner designed to move the opposition around in the middle.
Yes, it's a penalty again.
Well, it was a bit of a rash challenge in the box, and he can have no complaints there.
The penalty, I think it was clear-cut, and the fact that the referee's not booked anyone, is that a bit lenient?
Maybe, but on the plus side, I think he's showing a bit of common sense. The penalty, I feel, is punishment enough.
That's an excellent penalty! Worry about the pressure or the responsibility here, and there's the goal.
Yeah, he's a man you can depend on in these situations because he does keep a clear and cool head.
Well, it's level again in the match. What a roller coaster ride it's been. Neatly intercepted. Ramos. That wasn't a good tackle, but they've still got the ball and the referee lets the game go on.
On the attack here.
Just taking the heat out of the moment, the ball back to the goalkeeper. Well, he's got support here. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. A real chance here. It's tough for the defenders, they keep conceding these corners. An example of excellent refereeing here. He delayed his punishment. He's going to show a card now, but he wanted that previous attack to at least find its natural conclusion.
Yeah, he's one of our more experienced refs, isn't he? And I like watching him go about his work and showed his experience there.
Fuchs. That's good movement forward here. He has been pressed there to running the ball out of play. That's cut out. Fuchs. Getting forward well as a team now. Sturridge. Look at the skill there.
Well, that is the type of skill that can win football matches.
Miscued, really, with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
There's the interception. Referee says play on. The whistle's gone. Free kick. To Jones. So close now. Desperate to hear the final whistle. If it stays like this, they will stay up.
Well, they've done the necessary so far, Martin, but these last few minutes might be the hardest of all.
And Jones is coming forward with some danger. Cleared it well. Brilliant match. Still nothing between the two teams. They're both going at it. Hammer and tongs looking for the win. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. And that's going to be a free kick. Reaction here is coming from the home supporters, jeers and whistles. They're perceiving that this is time wasting.
Yeah, and they're frustrated, but maybe frustrated with their team's performance as well as the antics of the opposition, because...
Well, they would have gone behind here but for this excellent goalkeeper.
Yeah, it could have got a lot worse there had it not been for him.
Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. So it's a corner. And one more chance, maybe. Short corner, designed to move the opposition around in the middle.
Referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
They could, probing the pass. Space to try and hit it now. And the header doesn't really challenge him.
He could have thrown his cap on that one. Poor header.
They've lost it. It's a big call as we look back on it, because there would have been a real chance to get a goal had the flag stayed down.
Yeah, I think that's why maybe he went just a little bit too early. He knew he was through, the lad, but rightly flagged.
And they cut it out. A terrific game. It's finished.